Next one, derivation of second order reaction. Here to be possible, derivation of second order. If the same reactants are involved in the second order reaction, same reactant. For example, I take the 2A is converted to the product. This is case one. Same reactants or different reactant. A plus B converted to the product. Second order reaction means what is that? The order of reaction depends on the sum of the power of the concentration of term. What is the sum of their two? Concentration of two of the two reactants, either same reactant or the different reactant of that concentration. Clear? Right. I go to the first one, case one. What is that? If in the reaction maybe the same reactants are participate there. Clear? That rate of reaction depend on that same reactants of the concentration. Same reactants of the concentration. So I will go for the derivation. Look at here. When time equal to zero, means initial time, initial stage, the reaction is in the initial stage. There is not started. The reaction is not started. Clear? Now time equal to zero. No product is not forming. Product is not formed. And A of the concentration small a, what is that? Concentration of A, that is small a. Next one, when time t, after time 10 minutes or 20 minutes, time t. Now a product is forming, that is x. Product of the x is the x means that is a concentration of product. Clear? Next, A of the concentration becomes to the A minus X. Now it is understand. This is a concentration of when time equal to T. Right? Next one. I will apply the into the rate of reaction this one. Right. See here. Minus dx by dt. Decrease in concentration of reactant. Reactant now? Right, that's why I'm taking minus. Directly proportional to a power of 2. That is no. Because of the rate of reaction depends on the concentration of the reactant. How many reactants are there? Two reactants. Same of the two reactants of that sum of the powers. How many is there here? Two. Only a 2 is there, not adding there. Same there, no? Right, no 2. Now we can write that one dx by dt, that is equal to k2. This is the second order constant. Second order constant. Now next one, what is there here? A power 2. What do you write in that place of a power 2? A minus x. K2 A minus X whole square or power 2 minus DX by DT. Are you understand? But next one. Now I'm write the X values in one side. Now this one is come to the out of the equal to this one is come to the this side. How we can write that one? This one DX by A minus X power 2 equal to K2 into DT. Now understand? Right. Next one, I will go the integration. What I am going next step? Integration. Integration on both sides. Integration on both sides. That one. See here. Integration minus d now. Yes. Dx by a minus x power 2. That is equal to k2 integration dt. Now see, I will give the one mathematic formula. Here, look at one mathematic formula is there. That is integration x power of n dx equal to what is that? X power of n dx equal to x power of n plus 1 by n plus 1. What is that? Integration x power of n dx equal to x power of n plus 1 by n plus 1. I am write the that one formula here. Minus d integration dx by a minus x power 2. I'm take only that one only. Okay, are you understand? Now it is not in that like of equation formula. I'm change into the mathematic formula this one. May I change in that one? In that one? Right. How we can change that one? When it is come to the upside. Clear? Right. What is come? Minus integration a minus x here plus 2 minus 2 dx is same now, same dx. Clear? Right. After that, look at there, yeah, this formula becomes to the x power of n plus 1 by n plus 1. Here is a x is there, but in this x plus what is there here? A minus x. This is a mathematical formula. That mathematical formula. What is there here? X power of n. Here in that x plus which value is there? A minus x there. Understand? Right. I am at the here in the place of x, a minus x. Now which value is there here n? Here as minus 2 is there. I am at the minus 2 plus 1. But here n plus minus 2 now. Here in the place n plus 2. Minus n. Sorry. Minus 2 now here. Yes. Minus 2 plus 1. So now it is totally multiply with the minus now. Yes or no? That is minus now here. Here is the minus there now. But here not there minus, but in the derivation minus is there. So that's why here written minus. Now what do you write here? Minus into 1. Minus 2 plus 1. What do you write? Minus 1. Next here? Minus 1. It's totally multiply with the minus. Minus 1, minus 1. Minus into minus? Plus. Here minus into minus? So what do you write here? A minus x by 1. That is no? Yes or no? When it is come to the down, what do we get? 1 by a minus x. Rajchitla? May I write this like? Or maybe to cancel minus minus this one. Oh. Okay, minus 1. Okay. Now when it is come to the down, 1 by a minus x. So finally, 1 by a minus x after integration. Final, what is right here? 1 by a minus x. Understand or not? Ardhaminda? Clear? May I write here in the 1 minus 1 by a minus x? May I write that one? Right. See here. 1 by a minus x equals to k2 into t plus c. This is the integration constant. That is same. That is correct now? That is correct? Okay. Now see here. This is the equation number 1. What do you write here? Equation number 1. Understand or not? Right? Okay. Integration 1. When initial stage t equal to 0, then x equal to 0. Clear? T equal to 0, x equal to 0. That is not t equal to 0, x equal to 0. Product is not forming. Now substitute that in that. A 0, that is equal to k into 0 plus c. Finally, 1 by a, that is equal to c now, k into 0, 0. So c. This is the equation number 2. Samajh mein aa raha? Right, next one. I am right here. I am write the shortcut here. Integration on both side. Clear? Integration on both side. Look at here. Now from equation number 1 and 2. From equation 1 and 2. Are you understand or not? Okay, no? Right. Now see here. What do you write? 1 by a minus x, that is equal to k2. What do you write? K2 into t equals 1 by a. Very good. 1 by a. Now this 1 by a come to the out of the equal to. How we can write? 1 by a minus x minus 1 by, that is now a, that is equal to, come to the out of the equal to, what do you write? K2 into t. Clear? Right. I am write this one. Cross multiplication. First one. What do you write? A minus a minus x by a minus x. Clear? That is equal to k2 into t. Any cancel? A minus x. Here a into minus a, cancel. Only plus x. A minus a. Okay, plus a minus a, cancel. And next one, minus into minus, plus, plus x. So x by a into a minus x. Now that is equal to k into. Right, I am write the starting k into t, that is equal to x by a into a minus x. Now t is come to the out of the equal to k2 equal to 1 by t into x by a into a minus x. So this is the second order reaction derivation equation. What is the equation? K2 equal to 1 by t into x by a into a minus x. Clear? So this is second order question. Write down.